I had to install an outside corner next to the shower, so I used aviation snips to cut the corner bead to size and secured it to the KERDI board and the drywall using a screw every 6 inches. Now the next step is critical. I applied thinset first with a 6 inch joint compound knife, then a KERDI trowel, and banded over top of that. The KERDI band is going to protect the corner bead from both water and vapor, and even though this is outside the shower, I like the idea of protecting it.